And this match starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we are starting qualification match number 65. We are almost at our qualification matches for the day, so teams are really on their A game to try and look good for potential Alliance captains or stay Alliance captains. And now that the drivers are in control, let's see what these teams can do. Alpha Dog scoring a cone right off the bat, trying to go and grab another. They're Alliance Hunter 61-41 in the middle of the field, aiming for a cone. 6-10 doing the exact same thing for the Red Alliance. The Rebels placing a cone and trying to go for another. Alpha Dog zooming across the field. You don't even see them. They're going that fast. 76-03, almost tipping there, but they've got their balance. Cube in hand, getting ready to score for the Red Alliance. The scores are pretty close, so let's see what these teams do. Lots of time left in this match. Alpha Dog zipping across that field from their human station in the blue loading zone all the way to the blue community, placing that cone on the top node. 61-41, playing a little bit of defense, it seems, on the Rebels, but the Rebels slide by, trying to get that cone onto the red node, get those red points up. 6-10, while the Rebels are doing that, slide right by 61-41 over that red charging station. Cone in hand, going up, 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 it seems, and scoring that cone on that high node with ease. 27-02, sliding by their Alliance partners in that red loading station and picking up a cone from the ground, or a cube, it seems. We don't know. Let's see what they do. Alpha Dog getting ready to score a cone on a high note on the blue Alliance side. Rebels have a cone in hand on the way back to the red community to get those points up. Let's see if we can get some links on the red side, because we've got one link on the blue side. Let's see what happens next. 65-14, they've got a cube in hand, and the Alliance partner Alpha Dog seems to be stagnant on the blue community side. 6-10 and 27-02, both the red robots lining up to grab some game pieces from the red loading zone. 76-03 joining them. We are in the last 30 seconds of gameplay. The scores are less than 10 points apart. 6-10 going over that red charging zone to get that last cone up. 65-14, 61-41 on the blue Alliance side, trying to get onto that blue charging station, and the Alpha Dogs join them. Let's see if we get a triple blue balance on the blue side. On the red side, we have 27-02 and 6-10 sitting pretty on that red charging station, while 76-03 tried to finish off and score some final points. But nothing is set in stone yet. Let's wait for the final score in just one moment.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Alright, we have a final score for qualification match number 65, and the Red Alliance takes it with a final score of 105-66, sending all three Blue Alliance teams down in the rankings, while 76-03 moves up to 27th. The Red Alliance also took the re-